normal horse is a very, very tough apparatus. It's the hardest apparatus in men's gymnastics. It's very hard on the arms. You have to be incredibly strong, have a lot of endurance. It's basically, you're circling round in a circular motion, almost like breakdancing. And the main aim of this apparatus is to stay on. So if you're going to make a perfect gymnast for each apparatus, the tallest guy would be the pommel horse specialist. And that's what you generally find. So the best guys in the world currently on pommel horse are the tallest gymnasts in the field. It's just because the pommel horse is all about that elegance and flexible swing. You know, generally if you're 5'11", you've got longer arms. It means you can create a much better swing and momentum going around, and the flexibility you can use gets you in that higher position. Normally, guys start with the single leg elements, so these are quite exciting elements to watch in the pommel routine. So they're single legs, you've got to show a lot of flexibility, go up to a handstand, control that, then come back down, and then you begin circling in that circular motion. When you're on the handles, and especially when you're on the one handle, there's not a lot of room for maneuver. So you really have to be strong in your forearms to make sure when you let go and you're on that one arm, you're incredibly strong and you've got an incredibly strong support. But the very difficult thing is you can't tense and keep tight. If you do that, you're going to fatigue incredibly quickly. It's all about your technique and your swing and using the momentum and the speed of your swing to carry on going round, rather than trying to use your muscles to almost squeeze the apparatus and stay on. As soon as you start fighting in a routine, then you're in big trouble. You find that the guys that are incredibly strong on rings, you're going to struggle on this apparatus because in some ways they're almost so wide they can't get their hands behind their back and they struggle with flexibility. Lastly, you have to finish it up with that dismount, and it's the dismount on pommel horse is incredibly important. If you show a little bit too much strength or touch the pommel horse, the dismount won't count. So it's very, very important that you keep concentrating the whole way through your routine. You don't get a bit excited and think, yeah, I'm nearly at the end, because that's when things can happen and it can go wrong. So you have to make sure your routine finishes when you land that dismount. I can't really think of any other sport or any other apparatus where you're in this circular motion just on your arms. Almost, when you watch it, it's kind of like the guys are floating in the air. Normally you find in a competition pressure comes down a little bit, because that really is the kind of pressure cooker apparatus in men's gymnastics.